Right here, there's a grass patch directly in front of me. And that patch is gonna have some oysters and stuff. It's just kind of an isolated area. Great place to pick a trout up. There's one. Nice. Decent trout.